Welcome back to Heathen Gaming. I'm Brett.
I'm Mary.
And we're back with some more Hollow Knight.
Yes, we're going to the Hive today, which he hates.
Yeah. Sorry. Making sure the audio's fine. It seems fine.
We started the stream and it lagged.
Yeah. So, yes, we are going to the Hive.
Which we are, what, in Green Path?
Yes. I have to get all the way to the bottom of the map.
It's not too hard. I mean, where's the stag station? Over there. Would it be easier to get to Dartmouth?
Yes. That, and I kind of want to visit
who?
This guy.
Oh, the hunter?
Yes.
You don't have everything yet.
What do I need?
The
bees.
The bees, Hollow Knight himself, the Radiance. You might not have both.
You don't need the Radiance.
You might not have both pieces of all the entries.
That was one thing I wasn't really concerned about with my first playthrough.
The Hunter?
Yeah.
Look at you being a completionist this time around. Oh, I know another thing you don't have yet.
Hmm.
The God Eater.
I don't think that's in the journal, is it?
Yes, it is. It's a boss. Everything in the Colosseum's in the journal.
Oh, God Eater. I'm thinking God Home.
That's another thing you can do to stall.
What, God Home?
No.
The Colosseum?
Yes. Not this episode, but it's something you can do next episode to stall from doing the dream fights. Didn't occur to me that one of those would be right there.
Yeah, unfortunately. God damn it.
Especially considering Alistair started playing this the other day. Have you gotten any more? So you have. You only have what, two more?
Yep. Two more.
Why wouldn't you just go sit on the bench?
I don't know. Where the hell do I want to go? What stag station is even near here?
King Station to go into and then down and around.
Yeah, I guess that would be the closest.
Can't make it 100% easy, can they?
Right. Well, it's like...
That's one way to do it. I didn't even know you could do that to those.
Okay.
Did we see Tiso's body already?
I believe so. Hey, Cornifer's not here anymore. There was not a ledge there.
Wouldn't it be better to go to the... just going. Oh, you are going down there. Okay.
Yeah. What the hell are you talking about?
I thought you were accidentally going into the little entrance that had that grub. You do realize I have no sense of direction, right? There is a very good reason I quit playing this game. Not only does my platforming suck, but as does my sense of direction.
Jesus Christ.
Having issues?
My fingers just don't want to work.
You ready for this?
Fuck, no.
At least this place only has one boss as opposed to the normal two.
Are you kidding? This is another place I normally use. The teleporty thing.
Then go do some dream fights.
I think this is the first time I'm doing it with a full nail, though. A pure nail, though.
I don't think it's gonna make much difference. No offense. These bees are ruthless.
Isn't this where the bench is?
Yes. Gonna do the dream route.
Might as well. The less time I have to spend in here, the better. Surprisingly effective. Did I get it already?
Yeah. This is a good place to come get Geo. Oh, the big buzzes. That's how you have to get the mask shirt, isn't it? Piss one of those off and make it hit the wall.
This is
the second entrance.
Yes. Okay. I love that you guys come back.
Which means the big boys are back.
No.
Thank you. have to say, when they're not trying to kill you, they're cute designed bees.
Son of a bitch.
What?
I may have to. I'm gonna have to go to the bench and come back.
Fight the Hive Knight. Worst case scenario, you beat him in one try and you have to go back to the bench and come back up. Up there.
This is where the grub is.
Oh. So it is. One down, one more to go. No, this is the room we have to piss the thing off. I hear the mask shard. So we gotta piss that one off and one of them and take them to the other side.
This is the fight, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
So the mass shard's in the bottom corner of that, of this room, and you need to piss one of the big ones off and make them run into the wall. You know, like it already did. Is that a shortcut?
Mm-hmm.
Sweet.
Oh, and it gives me full health. Now I just gotta make it through this shit.
You made it through this shit, just not scot-free. You ready?
The little ones don't give you...
Yeah, they give you soul.
Am I ready? No.
Gonna do it anyway?
Of course.
I remembered something else
huh.
that we could do to do a stall tactic from final bosses.
Mm.
You still need to go back down to Deep Nest to get Sharp Shadow.
Yes, I do.
So where did that shortcut let out? That wasn't too bad.
Ah. That's one beat down.
Thank you.
That just went sideways much quicker than I wanted it to. Once. I want full soul. Is that too much to ask for?
Yeah, probably.
Hey, we have 900 now.
Awesome.
Thank you. Okay. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nonsense. The Hive is so much fun.
Yeah. Oh, I went the wrong way.
You still got out. Wanna go get Sharp Shadow?
I want to go to a bench.
Go down to the tram. This is where that last grub is, too.
Oh, it's down here with the Mollarks.
We've got the pure nail now.
Is over there that I haven't gotten yet.
Go down and around. If I remember correctly, you kept dying when you went through here before.
So glad I did that.
I wonder if Zote is still alive.
I don't think so. I think when you leave, if you don't get him, he dies. Now, Sharp Shadow. Oh, it's right here. Well, look at that. Of course I still have to go through this.
Of course. Wouldn't be Deep Nest if you didn't. Careful, they bite. That wasn't too hard. Did you do the dream route down here?
There's not a dream route down here.
Not right here, but I mean the Deep Nest dream route.
I think so.
Check the maps if it's on there. No, you didn't. Do you want the awakened dream mail?
Shut up. I'm going that way, aren't I?
Ooh, a bench. We'll do the dream route, then we'll go up to the Grubfather, and then I think we can call it an episode.
Oh yeah, it has been. That's all I have, though. Ask me again if I think this is worth it.
How many dream fights do you want to have to do?
I'd rather do the dream fights than Deep Nest. Ugh.
Use those more often.
How did I?
It's up above you.
I wonder how much of that is because I have the pure nail.
It's probably completely because you have the pure nail.
Gotta be the biggest one, too. Oh, come on. That'll, I'm sure shit ain't leaving that.
There it is.
Okay.
Gonna use the tram again.
Mm-hmm. I have a slightly insane thought.
What?
Wait, this is not how it works.
your thought.
Testing to see how well I can do against.
Hollow Knight?
Oh, I could do that.
Oh, what were you thinking?
I was thinking the broken vessel.
I'd say not today.
Fuck. Yeah.
Isn't this the ancient basin?
Yes.
Did you want to go through the ancient basin?
Yeah, I'm going to the stag.
There's a stag? Oh yeah, there is a stag in the ancient basin. I forgot this is in the ancient basin.
Oh, now I gotta be careful dashing through things. I have a habit of dashing through one of the lifts and locking myself in it.
Don't do that.
Hey, lady.
Now you have the dream gate. Now that you've done...
Yeah, now that I don't need it.
Well, if you wanted to do the fragile flower... You need, what, 1800 to fully awaken it?
No, 12.
Are you sure?
No. Where am I going?
Where are you going? We need to go to the Grubfather.
No. Oh, yeah. Shit. I'm gonna be fighting things forever.
Oh, we'll do that next time. We'll start with all the beginning bosses and redo some of those.
I do kind of want to see if I can beat Hollow.
We could start with that and then do Dream Bosses. You will never have Zope, though.
I think Zope's extra anyways.
He's in God Home.
I think he's still in God Home. Whether I get him or not. Jesus fucking Christ.
More Geo. And then that should be the last thing.
Yep.
And then when you go back... Oh no, not quite.
I think I have to go sit at the bench first.
Well, we can show that off at the next episode.
Okay, I suppose. Okay. That was some Hollow Knight.
This has been Heathen Gaming.
If you like the stream, go ahead and hit the like button, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And we will see you next time. Bye.